A traumatic brain injury can be caused by direct contact, such as somebody who hits their head on a windshield in a truck accident, or it can be caused through the acceleration and deceleration of the head. Again, let's say in an accident where you don't hit your head, but you're pushed back and forth quickly. In that circumstance, the brain strikes the inside of the skull, causing the brain injury.